And you guys have earned this. They were set a goal to try and read as a grade level 100,000 minutes during the month of February, and they surpassed it.
Great.
So one of our rewards was to have the governor's wife come and read to them. And so they are very excited about this. They've worked hard for it. And so I would like to introduce to you our governor's wife, and this is Mrs. Who would it be?
Mrs.
Daniels, yes. Thank you.
Thank you. Good morning. And he would gather her leaves and make them into crowns and play king of the forest. He would climb up her trunk and swing from her branches and eat apples beside the tree. I wish that I could give you something, but I have nothing left. I'm just an old stump. I am sorry. I don't need very much now, said the boy. Just a quiet place to sit and rest. I'm very tired. Well, said the tree, straightening herself up as much as she could. Well, an old stump is good for sitting and resting. Come, boy, sit down. And the tree was happy. He actually was working for the mayor of Indianapolis. At the time it was Mayor Lugar, who is now a state senator. And I was doing a special project for the city parks department. And they said, you need to go talk to this guy about publicity for this parks event. So I thought, okay. So I did. And we had a meeting together, and we had several meetings for this project, and then we just started dating.